O soil, the fragrance of the soil somehow is more tenderness to me than the fancy fragrance of the flower. The strength and sensitivity of life held in the soil lets off waves of passion of a different sort. Passion not of a person, but of my species that has gone insensitive to all that nurtures it and absorbs it at its end. As I walk barefoot, I break down with passion so profound that it defies all descriptions. O soil, my life.